Ready? 1, 2, 3, start. A couple of weeks back, Pakistan banned the digital application TikTok. The irony was that the Pakistan Telecommunication Authority announced the ban on another digital application, Twitter, full stop. After 10 days, the PTA lifted the ban. The ban itself was not well thought out in the first place, full stop. To ban anything, the government must be just, full stop. In all just decisions, rigorous details about a matter is laid out in a logical, clear, and prudent manner, full stop. To announce such a ban in only 13 lines of text did not display prudence, full stop. 13 lines are not enough if they reflect all the thinking done by those employed by the regulatory authority that has the power to ban anything that can deprive millions of their voices, full stop. Lest we forget, the PTA is funded by you and me, full stop, new paragraph. The announcement of this ban was short on detail, full stop. It mentioned that the ban was put in place because of a number of complaints, but did not mention the actual number, full stop. The announcement also noted that TikTok had immoral and indecent content, but it did not define these terms, leaving them open to all kinds of interpretations. Full stop. Even if one assumes the best intentions, the absence of rigor and precise detail not only made it jarring but also concerning. Full stop. New paragraph. Is this episode of the ban an example of good governance? Question mark. Was it a high quality decision? Question mark. Well, when those who have a noble character and a fine disposition rule, they establish good governance by creating fine institutions, full stop, and fine institutions make fine decisions that not only improve the state's welfare, but also that of its people, full stop. Because the PTA did not disclose reasonable detail or data, it did not make a high-quality decision, full stop. Also, by making decisions without detail and data, those who rule make their citizens go through pain and torture, full stop.